Guess what, you guys? Today is my birthday. This is my first birthday video that I ever made. I should get to class before 9 o'clock because I don't want to be late. I think that—
Happy birthday, Evelyn!
Oh my god, thank you, everyone. Y'all are the best classmates that I ever had.
Happy birthday, Evelyn!
Thank you so much, Mrs. Marcus. This is why that you're my favorite teacher.
That was very kind of you. What are you going to do on your birthday?
Well, I am going to Sumo, which is a Japanese restaurant. But I need to ask everyone a question. Who wants to come to Sumo with me?
Oh my
me.
God,
absolutely. I love
to. Oh my god.
They had one of the best Japanese food.
Looks like all of you love to come to Sumo.
So you guys, do you have gifts for me?
We did. There is a lot of presents.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That is a lot of presents that I could open. Anyways, I'ma open the first one. Oh, this is from my friend Yasu. Let's see what's inside. Oh my god, a new microphone. Thank you so much, Yasu.
You're welcome.
I hope this is a good one. This is actually not that bad. Thank you, Yari TC.
Anytime.
Geez, that literally took me more than 45 minutes. Thank you guys for the gifts.
So Evelyn, remember Miwa's birthday? All of her classmates came to her party.
Oh yeah, you're right. I just checked on the comments when Pajama Day is a week ago.
At least they had lots of fun together.
Alright class, as we all know, we will have a spelling test today. I might have to tell you the words, but I will not write on the board because it's cheating.
In mind, there might be just 10 words, but okay. Maybe more than that.
Now we will begin our spelling test. I will tell you the words and you will have to write it down. There is going to be 10 words. Remember, I will not write it on the board. The first word is hallway. The second word is wider. The third word is height. The fourth word is personal. The fifth word is calendar. The sixth word is Google. The seventh word is patch. The eighth word is attachment. The ninth word is classroom. And the last word is simple.
In mind now, I'm done with my spelling test. I should turn it in. Finally, it's lunchtime.
We heard that it's your birthday, right?
Yeah.
Well, happy belated birthday to you.
Same here.
Thank you. I'm going to Sumo for my birthday. Do you want to come? Wonderful. This is going to be so much fun.
For real.
I know, right?
Exactly.
You must be very lucky today.
Agreed. Now let's head back to class. I might be super early today.
Alright class, I'm going to talk about the test that you finished. I am so impressed of your grade and you spelled 10 words correctly. Because of this, all of you get an A+. It was very exciting, isn't it? Anyways, this afternoon, report cards are here and you will have to get your parents to sign in. You will have to return to school tomorrow. Anyways, here are your report cards.
Let's see how I did this first 9 weeks. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I just got all A's on the first 9 weeks. My parents are going to be so proud of me when they see my report card. This is my super lucky day today. And look. They even wrote the most amazing comment. How nice of them. Now I'm on the honor roll. I think my friends will show up at Sumo.
All of you are on the honor roll. Except that Evelyn is on the honor roll. Because she passed all her classes and had all A's on her report card.
I think I just received my award.
Before we go to our clubs, we will throw a party for Evelyn's birthday. 'Cause
I'm on top of the world.
Top of the world,
eh? Waiting on this for a while now.
Anyways, you'll may go to your clubs.
Happy birthday, Evelyn.
Whoa, that actually scare me. Thank you guys anyway.
Anytime.
What are you going to do on your birthday?
I'm going to Sumo, which is a Japanese restaurant. Are you going to be able to show up?
I think we are. We heard your birthday announcement before you came to school.
That's great to hear. I might be a little early before the bell just rang. I was thinking if you would bring balloons, lots of presents, decorations, and a badge that says birthday girl.
Jesus freaking Christ, you already know all we need to bring?
I think I just did.
Holy Jesus, we were planning of that many items.
Exactly, there's going to be a lot of people. Now, club time is over. Let's get our bags. I'm going to Sumo now.
Oh my god,
happy belated birthday.
Hope you have a great birthday.
You're going to have an amazing birthday party.
Wow, there is a lot of people. I need to hurry up before I'm late. Huh? Why is it so dark in here? Is anyone here? Where is everyone? Oh my god! Oh my god! You did all of this for my birthday?
We did.
Wow! That was a lot of people in here. Thank you, everyone.
Anytime. We also got a birthday badge for you.
Aw, that's so nice of you. Thank you guys so much. I saw that you have presents at the back.
We did actually bring lots of presents. You should open it after we celebrate your birthday.
That's great, Molly. I'm so glad that all of you showed up. Anyways, let's party and put on some loud music.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. Take it in, but don't look down.
I'm on top of the world.